everyone, it's me, Nelson, and today we're going to be doing a Geometry Dash race, correct?
We didn't agree to this now.
Oh,
okay, fine, we'll do it now.
If you don't want to
race each other in game, yes.
So the main levels or the V2?
The main levels. Every level except from the demons.
Yeah, demons. So like club step, theory of everything too, and deadlocked.
Okay, Stereo Madness, we are starting with, yay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Boy, I exited out. I exited, okay.
Too bad, you two play, I'm beating you now.
Rip. I'm probably gonna die the triple spike.
No, you can't do a triple spike.
It always happens when I'm in a race or something.
He died till his triple swing. Okay. Pretty easy. I'm on the ship part. Oh no, I'm nearly dead. Oh no.
Cube. Also, it's not necessary to get all the coins.
I know. Okay.
Okay, I didn't die to the triple spike at least.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna get 2 other coins because I'm very funny, yes. I think they slightly nerfed the triple spikes actually.
Huh. Yeah, they are. Okay, final ship part, here we go. I think the music is kinda off sync. Yeah, the game's definitely a bit slower.
Alright, I did it.
Okay, my game's slower from here.
I'm getting my fingers ready.
I did it!
Okay, back on track.
Okay, we're back on track. There's an extreme demon.
Yes.
Let's go!
Well, I've already started, I'm beating you. You gotta be good with the menu, dude.
Yeah. Especially the menu. The menu can make or break your entire run.
Exactly. You know people speedrun Geometry Dash?
I've seen it.
Yeah, it's basically just who can do the menus the fastest.
Yeah, basically.
You get that coin.
Okay,
dude, I'm already on the ship part. I've just finished the ship.
Already? Oh no!
You gotta be quick. You're very slow with menus, aren't you?
I just finished the ship.
Okay.
The only way I can redeem myself is if you die.
Let's see if I die. There's no free spikes.
Yeah, thankfully. Oh, cycles is good. Oh, cycles though.
Oh, cycles is easy.
Triple spikes.
Alright, done.
Oh my god.
Whoop, pause, guys.
Okay, I just did it. Oh god, I suck at the menu.
Dude, the menu's the hardest part, dude.
Oh my god. I skipped 4 level.
No, you gotta go back to pop, guys.
While you were singing, it was kind of synced with my music.
Right, I'm on the ship part.
Like
alright, I just finished the ship part.
I only started it!
That was perfect.
I think I'm kind of cheating because my game is slower.
Oh no, that means I'm doing better. I'll do better then.
Nah, your computer's doing better.
Dude, I can be quicker.
No, your computer's just doing better. It's faster. My game is
running. So I have 75 hertz, get right, Poopy.
My game is running slower. But it does have the same frame rate though, so there's that. Oh no, I'm itching. Oh no.
Die?
Mitchie. I just got
dude, why that. Didn't you have your second keyboard on your feet so you can itch while playing?
Oh my god.
Dude, you silly boy. You gotta take all the precautions.
Oh.
Okay, dry out. I think I'll most likely die in electrodynamics. Did you think the same?
Okay, boom. Okay, that was a bit better. I'm gonna die at the stupidest part. Why am I so itchy all of a sudden? What is going on?
Quick, get your second keyboard for extra precautions. Now hold.
Free.
Oh my god, yours is perfect. Yours is like perfect. Did you die?
I can't remember these levels. Damn.
What? Did you die?
Yes!
I'm really done.
Oh, rest in peace, me. I almost died again.
Alright, I did it. Next level.
Alright, nice.
Oh, I'm gonna overlap you, dude. Base after base, though, it's like my best level.
Wait, I just had an idea. What if after we complete all the main levels, the version 2 levels come next?
No.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea. That would be too extreme.
You have to search levels and it's gonna be annoying.
Yeah, that's... You gotta be a fast
And also,
type
some of them are demons. Alright, base after base. Yeah, did you beat it?
Yeah.
Alright, base after base, dude.
Go!
Oh man, it's the upside down part, I'm so scared.
This is like ultimate destruction. Ultieta destruction.
Okay, done that part. Okay, last part. Oh man, this is so scary.
This level is basically Ultieta destruction. Remember the first level?
Oh my
level?
God, there's a free spike at the end, Michiga!
Oh!
There's a free spike, did you die?
No. Ultimate destruction! I don't know why Rafta misspelled ultimate destruction. Tight jumps. Oh, I saw the portal for the coin.
Sounds like your dad.
Oh! That was really close. That was super close.
Oh, you nearly
died.
I'm
gonna die at the triple spike 100%.
How many times do you think we're gonna die on the, on Hexagon Force and Electrodynamics? Because those two are the hardest ones.
Seven. I don't know. I'm not a genie. I was thinking I'm not a...
What
are they? I forgot what they were called.
What?
With the crystal balls, what were they called?
Orbs.
No, not in GD, in real life. What the fuck were they called? I can't remember.
I don't know. Okay, I just be can't let go.
The psychics or whatever the fuck they are.
Jumper. Oh yeah, jumper. I'm like nearly a level ahead of you. If you die, then I'm a level ahead of you, dude.
I'm probably gonna, since you said so. Here comes the puzzle part. I completely forgot what... The puzzle part, I don't like the puzzle part. I've completely forgotten everything about it.
Oh, that part's teasing.
That's not much of a puzzle, is it then?
Yeah, exactly. Did you beat it?
Nah, I'm really close to beating it though. The trouble spike! The Michigan damn trouble spike. Okay, next level.
Jumper. I'm 70% in front of you. Michigan.
I died.
Did you?
Yes! Oh my god, I'm such a noob.
Okay, this last part, this is like the hardest part.
The hexagon force, one of the double Q parts. One of those is gonna mess me up.
Yeah, the first one's just hard, man.
Yeah, we're like, there's one awkward jump in there.
Time machine! Ooh, I love time machine.
Oh my god, today I completely raged at time machine
Michigan,
version 2.
Michigan.
I died at 94% in time
Michigan.
Machine version 2.
There's so many Michigans.
No, cycles is worse!
Michigan. Thankfully, Robtop nerfed him.
Ooh, no.
Did you die?
Yes. Again.
Are you bad at jumper?
Yes, I am. I died.
Dude, do you not? I remember the first 12 levels perfectly.
Good for you then.
Yep. So, oh, I died! No, I died!
Oh! Oh! Oof! At least I know that I'm closer to you now. At least that's
Are you actually there? That's the question.
I'm still a jumper!
I gotta beat this before you beat jumper. No. I think you're gonna die miserably in time machine. Time machine's hard.
I tried beating time machine version 2. I could have beaten it if I wasn't so damn nervous at the end.
What difficulty is it?
Insane.
Oh, I might try it.
Yeah, you just get it.
Time machine's like one of my favorite. You know there's a demon called 69 machine.
Okay.
I'm being serious.
No. I don't know that exists. Okay, I'm gonna die.
It's the worst rated easy demon.
Oh. Oh god, the worst looking one is demon mixed.
That one looks fine.
It looks ugly! At least in my opinion.
Yeah, but for like a 1.5 level, I think it's fine.
Oh my god, it still looks ugly.
Time
oh, you can press enter, okay.
Yeah, did you not know?
I remember that you could press a button, but I didn't know which one it was.
Alright, wait, which level did you get to? Did you get to Time Machine?
Time Machine.
Oh, you're on Time Machine?
Yeah.
I just beat it.
Diana died.
You're gonna die at least once.
Yeah, I just did.
Alright, cycles.
Oh my god, I died in the same spot!
Oh no, don't.
I just sometimes... It's like derp and triple spike parts. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me.
It's like a 1 in 20 chance I will fail a triple spike. That's like a 5% chance.
Oh. Okay. I could drop the song.
Alright, it's time for the shit part. I've nearly beaten cycles, by the way.
Nice.
Here's another card for you.
I'm not sure. I haven't played these in ages. Triple spike.
I replayed all of them.
Oh, jeez.
I think I have the advantage.
Oh, so you practiced, huh?
Before I even knew this existed, so... Alright, I did it!
Nice. I'm almost done with time machine.
Next step.
I'm almost done with time machine.
Are you there?
Yeah. Oh, triple spikes, yes. I've conquered both of the triple spikes. There's gonna be more, I feel like.
Wait, what percentage are you on? 86. Are you on the last part? I'm one level in front of you, by the way. How do you feel?
I did it!
Oh shit!
Cycles!
I died in next setup. Oof. You're gonna die at least once in cycles.
Triple! I'm gonna say triple every time there's a triple! Triple! Triple!
I say Michigan.
Triple! I say triple. Triple! The triple.
You died?
The triple wrecked me. I pressed it too late. I'm gonna stop saying triple. I'm just gonna concentrate. Or at least try to. Oh!
Oh, I thought he died. Nearly done. Okay, it's the last shit part. I did it! Woo!
Time for clutterfuck.
Clutterfuck? What, are you bad at clutterfuck?
Well, I don't know, I haven't played it in a while. So I don't really know.
I've memorized all of it.
I once replayed it while I was building my version of clutterfuck and I died at that one part. I don't remember what part it was.
Which one part?
I think the button just didn't press. I think I pressed it too early. Yay! 8th step, let's go!
Stop. Only a leader is allowed to do that.
Are you the leader of the bunch?
Yep, because I'm beating you, aren't I?
They know you well.
Okay, now it's time for the hardest part. No, I died! Rip. Oh, I forgot that freeze spike. Did you might catch up?
I remember when I was trying to beat this level, the damn second coin was so annoying.
Dude, third coin in Stereo Madness. Did you die?
Yes.
Rip. The problem is, like, if you die, you just have to restart and you lose all your progress.
Yes.
That's why we should do practice races instead on levels that we can't beat. Isn't that a good idea?
So clutterfuck version 2.
Are you excited for what is it called?
January 14th?
World War 3?
World War
3? Aren't you hyped for that?
Nope.
Damn, I died again. Dude, yeah, I think you're gonna die a bit in clutterfuck. It's been annoying for me.
It's an annoying level!
Exactly. So they told me one attempt when I was practicing.
That always happens. Okay, there you go, and then die stupidly. The music isn't synced at all anymore.
The thing is, you're on like half the speed as well.
Well, not half the creepy. When I end the level, it's like offset by like 1 second. That was really slow of me. Okay, let's go clarify.
Oh wait, you're on clarify.
Fuck.
Did you die?
Nope. I just said fuck because I hate this level. Fuck.
Dude, literally you and your YouTube channel are like, Dragon, don't swear! And then in real life, she's like, fuck, shit, fuck, fuck.
But that was then. That was when Kappa didn't exist. This is now. This is the future. I mean, well, it's not the future. It's like the end of the future. I don't know what I just said.
When are you 14?
When am I gonna be 14?
Yeah, okay, I did that.
Oh, nice.
Next level!
I'm gonna be 14 June 9th, 2020.
Nice. Alright, Fear of Everything. Don't you love Fear of Everything?
What?
Fear of Everything.
Fear of Everything? That's easier than Colorful.
I know. And I just instantly died. Are you nearly done?
I think.
I am that far. You know that random lady on Fear of Everything that just says, look down, down.
Look down.
Who do you think she is in real life?
The offset of the song was even longer this time.
Oh, did you beat it?
Fear of Everything, let's go.
Oh, I'm scared when you play Finger Dash, it'll be like really slow for you, most likely.
Oh, probably. As the levels get more advanced in decoration-wise, it's gonna get
Jungle
laggier
Dominated
and laggier.
Should be fine with. Oh, I thought I died.
In Theory of Everything?
Yep.
Oh, now I'm ahead of you.
No, I'm not dead.
Oh, you're not dead?
Yeah, I betrayed you. Okay, I beat Fear of Everything. Woo, yay!
Wow, what?
Electro Man Adventures.
I remember I watched the sneak peek. It's kind of different in the sneak peek.
I always have to go for the first coin on Electro Man Adventures.
Look down. Oh! Okay. Up and
Did
then
you die?
Down. Don't die the ship. Otherwise, I'm gonna be dead meat.
Yes. Die.
I'm just gonna be so.
Down.
Electroman Adventures, let's go.
Oh man, it's just a close game, dude.
I like this song.
Up.
It's electric.
Down. Down. Up. Down.
I remember the struggle of trying to beat this level.
Dude, it didn't really take me that long.
Yeah, but that's when I was new.
It was like the last few percent, dude. It's like the last 10%. It's so annoying. Do you think last 10% is annoying?
Yeah, kind of with the ball part where you gotta spam it.
Yeah, I did it. Okay. Next level. Electrodynamics. Oh god.
Oh, you've reached the nightmare. You reached the first nightmare.
Yeah. There's only two nightmares though.
Okay, don't do the glitch accidentally,
please. Or do you hate Finger Dash or something?
Finger Dash is way
far? That's easy. Okay.
Right, ready? Oh wait,
using.
Oh no, so club step! No, skip club step.
Here we go now. Na 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 na.
You're singing synced with my music.
Oh, I died.
You're singing synced with my music. Poop.
Did you die?
Poop. No, I didn't.
I think you're gonna die, dude. Oh my god, I died again. I've only ever beaten this level once. Is the triple speed part gonna be hard for you?
Yes. Oh, it's all sync with the music that ruins everything! Cause me always manages to do it! Here we go. I went too low.
It's just that part, dude. It's just that part, and the rest is pretty easy. Except from that one five spike with triple speed. That's annoying.
I hope I don't die at the last chipmunk.
Oh, you don't want to be raising Seb once I died.
Yeah, he's like.
Bruh.
If that does happen to me, I would do that. I'm not actually gonna be that mad, but I'm just gonna make the noise.
You know, raising 17's channel is like, you start making videos.
Yeah, it just kind of disappeared.
No, he made a video. I made like a 40-minute documentary about his channel.
Yeah, but he just kind of stopped making GD videos.
I reached 1,000 subscribers and I made the iPod. I'm very funny.
I just died.
Well, I just died.
Death count is 2 at the moment.
Mine's 2 as well. No, mine's 3.
Oh, okay. I almost forgot to click.
This is gonna take us a while, isn't it?
Yeah, I remember the patterns of clicking in the UFO part.
Epic. I wonder how many attempts I have on this level.
Oh god, I have... Die.
Oh my god, you're gonna beat it!
No. Yep, I predicted it.
What, did you die?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I thought...
I said no and then I died. I crashed into the 4 in a row spike.
Oh!
Uh-huh. Okay, that's kind of 3.
I'm cool. 5. Are you doing face cam?
No. If it just, if OBS just decides to stop recording, whatever. At least that one time.
Oh, does it just do that?
I think it's still recording. I don't know. I don't want to check or else I'm gonna fall behind. I died again. Death count 4.
Ooh. Okay, did that pop? No, I died at the...
Oof.
That spike.
Ugh.
So annoying. The thing is, you can't just click instantly. You have to do it at the same time.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta have a good reaction time to do that part properly.
Yeah, but yours is slightly slowed down, so you have an advantage.
Yeah, but it's still annoying.
Oh, you're in the lead. All I can just hear is no, no.
No, the fun.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Lol. Why I saw my life flash before my eyes.
Was that a hiccup? Did I just hear a hiccup?
Oh, no! I died.
Oh, oh my god. This level is torturous.
I know, but we gotta beat it.
Yes, we have to. It's our destiny.
It's our destiny. Oh my god. And it's a race as well. Mm-hmm. Did we forget that it was a race?
No, I didn't.
Go up. Yeah.
If you sing it correctly, if you sing it correctly at a triple speed bar, it'll let you pass.
Oh, the triple, I can do this triple speed part all the time now.
Oh. Yeah, I'm kind of getting better at it. But by saying that, I'm gonna fail miserably when I get there.
Did you do it? Oh my god, you're at the end!
Yes!
You did it.
Yes!
No, now I'm stuck!
Ah, Hexagon Force! Screw your electrodynamics! You always...
Yeah, but Hexagon Force is hard, you know?
Yo, electrodynamics will always be the devil in my heart. It's like comedy. I like electrodynamics. This is a calm music.
Dude, the ball part though.
Yeah, the ball part.
The small jewel ball part.
I died at the double part. I gotta turn up the music, it's really low. Oh. Oh yeah, that's good.
Okay,
that one's ears is gonna bleed probably. Okay, that's too. That's too. Okay, wait. Not like really shaky.
Yeah, it's because you just beat electrodynamics.
Yeah. Ah.
Dude, I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm gonna die to stupid parts now. I'm all shaky now. I'm gonna die to stupid parts. Are melons brain food?
Rum to stay hydrated.
I ate a half of it before we did this. Hopefully
hydration is
key. Hopefully it helped me. Oh my god, I hate that part. Right before you turn into the double ship. That part just messes me up all the time.
Dude, it kept messing me up, but I know how to do it.
Well.
It's electrodynamics that's gonna get me, and now it's gonna be Hexagon Force that gets you. Are we just gonna be stuck on these levels forever?
Well, considering I can pass it, I don't think you're gonna be stuck, man. It's just, we just gotta relearn, you know, their levels.
I did this level 2 days ago.
Oh my god! What the hell? I wish I could just look at that.
No!
Oh my god, what happened?
The triple part, I keep doing it, but then just, no.
You mean the quadruple part?
Oh, maybe, I don't know. Ah, my brain is dying.
Oh my god, you mean the quadruple spike part?
No, I didn't die that part.
The triple speed, the na-na-na part. I like this song. I like the jump! What the hell?
I'm not gonna tell you how to do it.
I'm jumping too early. But then the platform ends and okay, this is weird.
I can't tell you, dude.
Yeah, I don't think you could even explain how to do it.
No, I can explain it.
Oh well, you get free.
Just mean I am.
Yeah, you're not gonna. I gotta learn myself. There you go.
Okay, I did that part.
Oh, okay. I gotta remember to focus only on one ship. Okay. Focus on the white ship because that's the one with the normal gravity.
Okay, I did it, even though I got 97% next level.
What? No! Hey!
Yes!
No! No, no, you don't! No!
Die.
No! You can't do- No! No! That's illegal! You can't do that! That's illegal!
No, you're illegal.
If you're not gonna do it, then I'm gonna disqualify you.
You can't disqualify me. I did the hard part. And you're even in the lead.
I'm not gonna be for long.
Did you do it?
No. It's just okay. The ball part. Here we go.
Oh no! Not that part.
And I died. Okay, you gotta wait.
This,
like you gotta wait.
That's the only hard part.
Like the bottom. You gotta wait until the bottom ball is like off the ground, and then you gotta like start spamming the other ball. Okay.
Oh, whoops! That was an oopsie. Whoa!
What?
You don't have the advantage because you have all the memory. Well, I mean, I have the more memory on this level.
Wow, did I die?
Okay. If I beat you and I have extra time, I'll reveal Electrodynamics.
Yeah, you better do it. If you don't, then I win.
No, shut up.
Are you salty that you can't beat Electrodynamics?
I was at 97%. I did the hard part, okay?
It still doesn't count though.
Shut up.
You didn't get the level completed, Scream.
Yeah, well, you kinda have no evidence.
Yes, I do. You said it yourself.
Yeah, I'll just put Raising 717 on my part if I send you the footage. Well, are you gonna actually edit it?
Edit where?
Like, the video.
I'll think about it. I'll have it on my PC.
It just exists there.
I'm gonna start editing it when I just have literally no video idea.
What? That's it.
Can't get back to the ballpark anymore.
Did you die?
Well, not right now. I died earlier. Oh, that was so smooth! How did I just do that? That was smooth.
Riot
oh my
two.
God. Oh, okay. My ball part, here we go. Oh, okay. It's just basically the same part again. I gotta pay attention to the ball. I don't even remember what's past that part. I think it's a cube part. Maybe not. I don't know. I literally don't remember.
I think I remember.
You remember everything.
Yeah, so, but I'm not gonna tell you. Why would I tell you?
Yeah, this would be great time.
Oh no! Oh, I would have done it! But I didn't ouch you.
Oh!
I know how to do it.
Stinky. Wait. Did you just die at the end again?
No.
I literally heard you say. You said I don't have to do this. You're just skipping levels because you can.
I'm on Hexagon Force.
That doesn't sound like it.
Well, I am.
You sound very...
I am.
Yeah, you see, like, you're like really, You're kind of laughing, Dara. That's not your blame for that.
Yeah, but the thing is, why would I not be?
You're on blessed processing, I know it.
No, I'm not.
You are. I can tell by the tone of your voice.
Do you want me to share my screen?
Did you just gonna go back to Hexagon? You're just gonna go back to Hexagon, boy.
No, I am on Hexagon. I have video evidence that I went back, that I'm on Hexagon,
boys. Okay, fine. Let's just ignore that fact, okay? But personally, I think you're on plus processing.
I'm not, though.
We'll see.
Okay, this sucks, you know? That annoying, like, ledge part is, like, bro.
You're on the wave part?
Just before the jewel part.
You're on the wave part?
There isn't a wave part!
I thought you would fall for it. Ball part here. I'm coming for you. Yeah. Oh, I did it. Okay. Yeah. It's ship part next. Okay. It's like a little break.
What? Oh my god. I kind of just want to give up because it's pretty boring, and I want to play my own.
Wait, I'm about to complete the level. I think. Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna complete it. I'm not sure. I gotta pay attention to one of them. Okay, I'm real close to the end. I did it!
Yeah, you did it. You win. You win. It was on to Hexagon Force. It was a trick.
Okay, now can you admit it?
I stopped recording.
Who's talking to me through a walkie-talkie? Oh my god, how did I just do that? Oh my, I did it again. Okay, I'm starting to think that you're not even playing anymore.
Not playing anymore.
Yep, there
you
go. Okay.
I told you that I forfeited. Because I got more. Dude. That was really epic, isn't it?
Jesus. At least I can enjoy some music. I win. I think it's pointless for me just to continue to Geometrical Dominator and Finger Dash. You just... Oh my god, what the hell? What did you do? Dragon!
What did you see the video?
What is this?
What is this?
I'm not gonna watch it!
It's okay, no, just watch it, it's so funny.
Oh my god, you're gonna screw me over. If there's gonna be some weird shit here, I'm just gonna close Discord.
Come on.
Oh my god,
it's
I swear to so god.
I'm sorry. I got myself.
You have to watch all of it, by the way.
Would you like to help me cool down? Okay. It was just a meme.
Of course it was.
Does this technically mean that I win at the race?
Yeah, you win. You win!
Yay! I won because Dragonslayer's too lazy to continue. Okay, well,
Well, goodbye.
Yeah, subscribe and like for Digital Cookie.